crumble in. Sitting in the chair waiting to get a little something to relieve me from the pain I kept inside. From the barricades I built when I had nowhere left to hide. The doctor says that he can fix me now.